President of India, respected Shri Pranav Mukherjee, Honorable Minister of Culture, respected Dr. Mahesh Sharma, Joint Secretary, Ministry of Culture, Shri M.L. Srivastav, Directors of 7 Zonal Cultural Centres, dignitaries, art and culture enthusiasts, people from print and electronic media, artists and artisans who have come from all over the country, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me immense pleasure in welcoming you all to the closing function of the 2nd Rashtriya Sanskriti Mahotsav 2016, through which the Ministry of Culture tried to reach out to the unsung ambassadors of India's culture and craft, providing them a national platform to showcase their talent not only before the audience from Delhi, but also before a much wider audience in the country and abroad through the webcasting of the events performed here at this stage. It might be once in a lifetime opportunity for those artists to make a mark on the art and culture enthusiasts of the country. The Rashtriya Sanskriti Mahotsav 2016, which has been held from the 15th October till 24th October, that is today, continuously for 10 days, brought to us the Angans representing various zones through display of their craft in the cultural setting of those regions, and open the stage for visitors at large to perform even impromptu. The field artists, many representing the endangered art forms such as Bajigar, Behrupia, Bhapang, Kachi Ghodi, etc. Photography, exhibitions, rangolis, selected cuisines, and the 8-level main stage representing temple architecture of India that was used for classical, folk, and tribal art forms, as well as contemporary performances. One program that was sponsored by ICCR depicted an episode from Ramayana, as known in Thailand, by the artists from that country. Nearly 1,200 artists and artisans from various parts of India dined together for 10 days here and developed bonds of friendship and camaraderie. They learned from each other and got to know the cultural practices of other states, truly achieving the goal of Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat. The Rashtriya Sanskriti Mahotsav 2016 reverberated with and strengthened the theme such as Digital India, Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao, Swachh Bharat, Make in India, and Skill India to the masses both in India and abroad. During this Mahotsav, one coffee table book on Mandu and 2 CDs, one a documentary on menace of vandalism of our cultural places, and the other a documentation of rare art forms were released. More than 100 videos were made and posted on YouTube. An RSM app was made and launched on Google Play Store. Sir, I have been informed by the organizing team that this Mahotsav, which had free and open entry, saw an average footfall of 15,000 visitors per day in the IGNCA campus. Thus, the approximate footfall touched 1,50,000 in 10 days. As an outreach effort, programs were organized in NCR areas like Noida, Gurgaon, Faridabad, etc. In each of these venues, the audience numbered from 5,000 to 15,000. Nukkad Natak's were staged in 54 different places in Delhi over a period of 2 days by 9 teams. Thus, the physical reach of the festival went much beyond IGNCA itself, and the actual footfall perhaps crossed approximately 5 lakhs. On the social media front, the total impressions of the festival went up to 6 crore per day, and the total reach touched 80 lakhs per day. The festival was followed online in Canada, UK, Indonesia, Russia, Morocco, Argentina, Italy, Spain, Afghanistan, UAE, Bangladesh, Australia, and Germany, etc. Sir, this Mahotsav has provided us a great learning opportunity for connecting with the grassroots level artists and trying to solve their problems. Our vision is to reach each of the 6,50,000 villages of the country to encourage our artists and culture enthusiasts every year, and to compile the data about them and their art forms for documentation and nurturing. Your kind presence on this occasion has filled each one of us with great energy and enthusiasm to fulfill our vision. Kindly accept our heartfelt gratitude. I once again welcome everyone present here to make this Mahotsav a grand success. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Abhar, Mananiya Sanskriti Sachiv Mahodaya ka.